What's wrong? You look like you've lost your best friend. Tell me, is it something that I've done again? Look like you've lost your best friend.
They say they never really miss you till you dead or you gone. So on that note, I'm leaving after the song. So you ain't gotta feel no way about Jay so long. But at least let me tell you why I'm this way. Hold on. I was conceived by Gloria Carter and Agnes Reeves, who made love under the sycamore tree, which makes me a more sicker MC. And my mama would claim at 10 pounds when I was born, I didn't give her no pain. Although through the years, I gave her her fair share. I gave her a first real scare. I made it for birth when I got here. She knows my purpose wasn't purpose. I ain't perfect, I care. But I feel worthless cause my shirts wasn't matching my gear. Now I'm just scratching the surface cause what's buried under there was a kid torn apart once his pop disappeared. I went to school, got good grades, could behave when I wanted, but I had demons deep inside that were raised when confronted. Hold on.
Sean was a very shy child growing up. He was into sports, and a funny story is at 4 he taught himself how to ride a bike, a two-wheel at that. Isn't that special? But I noticed a change in him when me and my husband broke up.
Now all the teachers couldn't reach me and my mama couldn't beat me hard enough to match the pain of my pop not seeing me. So with that disdain in my membrane, got on my pimp game, fucked the world, my defense came. Then the Haven introduced me to the game. Spanish Jose introduced me to Kane. I'm a hustler now, my gear is in and I'm in the in crowd. And all the wavy light-skinned girls is loving me now. My self-esteem went through the roof, man, I got my swag. Got a vocal from this girl when the man got back. Plus I hit my mama with cash from a show that I had. Supposedly knowing nobody paid jazz, whack ass. I'm getting ahead of myself by the way I could rap. That came second to me moving his crack. Give me a second, I swear I would say about my rap career. To 96 came, niggas, I'm here. Goodbye.